Welcome to the New Orleans Arena in New Orleans. It's the New Orleans Hornets and the Chicago Bulls. Davis is a player who can handle playing under the NBA spotlight. He's a star, and he's the focus in most games.
He creates a lot of mismatch problems for his defenders. He's not only big, but he's got some legitimate offensive skills. To say he's good because he's big would be a gross underestimation of his abilities. The Hornets will definitely try and capitalize on his abilities.
New Orleans gets possession. Wesley pulls up, swatted by Curry.
Over here.
Davis picked up by Crawford. From down low, Pippen knocks it away.
He read the other player perfectly and got the rejection.
That was a spectacular defensive play. Able to hit from downtown. Deflected. Shot clock showing four. Mashburn with the jumper, misses the two.
Rose playing some standout defense there. He knew the shot clock was ticking down, and he didn't let him get a good look.
Oh, rejected.
Davis with the big time rejection.
He's making a statement defensively, Czar. That was quite a block. Wesley pulling up from the perimeter, comes up empty. Counted for two. Wesley with the notion to fire, able to get two on the key. Is going to work. The two's no good. Davis is on it. Davis is met by Crawford. Brown with a tough defense by Curry.
That's his first personal.
It's good.
Number one.
You got the shooter.
Two for two. Rose, played by Wesley.
This matchup is a great opportunity for him to create for himself and get some points.
Crawford with the penetration, gets it to go with the clock winding down. Mashburn lets it go from the perimeter. The three's good from downtown. The pass played perfectly by Mashburn. Lays it up for two. The delivery by Davis.
The assist to number one, Baron Davis.
Oh, the gorgeous move by Rhodes. Good for the paint.
Back on D.
Davis defended by Crawford. This is a matchup that definitely puts the defense at a disadvantage.
He's just too good for that defender.
Almost taken away. Pippen right up on that shot. Hits it with two to spare.
Wesley forces it up with a defender all over him and somehow manages to hit it to beat the shot clock.
A heads-up play by Brown. Setting it up on the left.
Did a nice job of poking it away from the dribble, coming up with the steal.
With the pull-up, gets two from the painted area. Davis with the setup.
Number one, Baron Davis.
Crawford. Crawford advances the ball.
Yes, there's enough time for them to get a 2-for-1 if they hurry.
Come on, let's go, fellas.
Puts it down with power. Jamal McGlure.
The assistant.
They switch the shot clock off.
David Wesley.
Coming up right.
It's good from downtown. 11 seconds left in the quarter. 5 left on the clock.
Wesley
from the perimeter on the mark with that jumper. First quarter is in the books. The Hornets lead by 3.
They've looked very sharp so far.
Let's not lose our sight.
10 seconds to get a shot off.
Get him
Crawford
there.
Elevates and shoots.
Crawford.
To shoot. It's good with 3 left on the clock.
Pippen
being played by Wesley.
Rose
picked up by Wesley.
Basketball's all about matchups, and right now, Marv, it's not looking good for the defender.
That is a very difficult assignment for him. That's his first personal.
He drains it. The Bulls are trying to stop them, Marv, but nothing is working.
It's tough to slow down a team that gets hot from the field. He puts it up, comes up with 2. The Bulls come up with an answer on the offensive end.
Davis
handling. Hits the 2. The dish off by Mashburn.
Number 24, Jamal Mashburn.
Nicely done by Mashburn.
Everyone needs to sprint back down the floor in transition. They shouldn't be outnumbered on defense.
Here's Pippen.
Scotty.
The score is 25 to 20. Brings it up court. Mashburn goes to the back down, misses the 2.
Rose
played solid defense down low and forced the opposition into a tough shot.
Right side.
Rose is met by Mashburn. Only 5 to get a shot off.
He knew exactly when to go for the block. Great anticipation.
Pippen covered by Wesley.
2 minutes remaining in the second quarter.
From the paint, sinks it from the post area. Chandler with the find.
Tyson Chandler.
Rose with the interception. He pressured the ball and forced a bad pass.
He's showing a lot of energy on the defensive end right now.
Pick left.
finishes strong with two hands. That was not a very encouraging defensive effort by Mashburn. Advances up court. Wesley is 7 for 9 from the field. Setting it up.
Right, right, right.
Two up. Curry defended by McClure. Here's Chandler. Hits for two.
He wanted the ball in the post and made a nice move to get the basket.
Able to come up with that loose ball. Pippen guarded by Wesley.
Tyson.
The score is 28-27.
Number 33, Scottie Pippen.
Out of bounds. The officials say it's last touched by the Bulls. Jamal Mashburn. The shot clock is off as they play this out. Just over 11 seconds left on the clock. Pippen able to hit from the line. Davis with the ball. Comes up with two. Down to 5 on the quarter. Crawford from about 50. Misfires from 3. At the end of the second quarter, the score is tied. Pippen picked up by Wesley. Crawford from outside, counted for two.
They've done a solid job defensively, but the other team is still finding a way to score.
It's tough to slow down a team that gets hot from the field. It drops.
Chicago is making too many mistakes on defense.
No one rotated on that play to cut off the penetration. Range it from downtown.
4-3.
Davis bringing it up court. Brown working on his defender. Hits his first two of the game. Setting it up on the right. Almost stolen. The loose ball goes out of bounds, last touched by the Hornets. Shot clock's at 5, down to 3. Rose launches it, good for 3. Crawford with the assist. Davis handling. Mashburn is met by Rose. Pulling up. The score is 39-37.
Number 4, David Wesley.
4, big left.
Red, you gotta call this, man.
They had no problem picking off the pass.
They can thank the tremendous pressure being applied by Wesley. From the post, jumper's good.
The assist to number 24, Jamal Mashburn. Out of bounds, Chicago ball.
Ten to put it up. Rose from point blank range. The defensive pressure continues. That was a solid effort near the basket by Mashburn. Baron Davis with another assist.
Davis is a legitimate candidate to record a triple-double on any given night. He's a big guard, Marv. He sees the floor well, he can rebound, and he can certainly create for himself.
Pippen, played by Wesley. Pippen lets it go, and the score is tied.
Very determined on grabbing every possible defensive rebound right now.
Chandler
gets into the paint.
Chandler
defended by Brown.
Coming left. 2 minutes left in the third quarter.
Hits the two.
Scottie Pippen.
He gets the ring, baby. Step it up. Five up. You're going to the left.
Loose ball, out of bounds. He shoots. Jumpers off the mark. Wesley not able to answer at the other end. Pippen being played by Wesley. This is a matchup in his favor.
If other defenders don't come over to help on him, he should look to score every time.
To shoot, hits it with 2 seconds showing. Rose pulling up from the perimeter, the former Fab Fiver showing the touch.
Rose is one of those streaky shooters with good range. He can fill it up when he gets it going.
Five on the shot clock.
You're right.
Down to two.
Nice. Curry
denies the shot.
Curry
guarded by Davis.
Left.
Backs him down.
Go.
13 seconds left to go in the quarter.
The Bulls got the ball into the low post and were able to finish. Great execution inside.
McGlure elevates, hits for two. Davis with the helper. 3 quarters through this game, the Hornets trail by 5. They'll have to step up and play. Davis setting it up. Gets it to go from inside.
They saw an opportunity to run a post play and took advantage. He comes up with the steal. He played him tight that time. They're playing with intensity on defense and forcing the other team to make mistakes.
From inside, Curry covered by Davis.
He read the play well and challenged the shot. A textbook example of how to play interior defense.
Pippen denies him.
That was an inspiring defensive play, Mark. He's showing a lot of energy on defense.
Wesley with the jump shot. Played by Mashburn. Able to hit. Chandler steals it.
Pick coming right. Get him out of there.
Here's Pippen, able to get two in the key.
Wesley rises up and drains it over the defense. What a shot to be able to shoot it over the tall defender and make it count.
Ten on the shot clock. Big play there by Wessler.
He went for the steal and forced the turnover. A very impressive defensive play.
Four, set it up, fellas. Pick's coming, pick's coming. One up.
Jamal Mashburn flushes it down.
Chandler should have tried to tie him up and stop the easy basket.
He got a hand on it. He tees it up, able to finish from inside. Rose with the answer at the other end.
2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Good move by Brown.
Chicago ball.
The active hands coming up with the strip.
With the penetration, takes it up with both hands. Baron Davis.
Chandler, turnover. Nice defense that time, using his quick hands to take it away.
Mashburn at the rim, in close.
He gets it back. Nice job of playing the passing lane.
Davis picked up by Crawford.
Timing it out, man. Check the time.
Davis with three on the clock. Able to hit from downtown. It drops. Crawford blocks it. Crawford defended by Davis. Three to get it off.
Pippen
gets it off with three left.
This is a huge possession, Marv.
They have time to run a play. Crawford up on the shooter, draws iron and in.
Davis able to hit even with a hand in his face.
Brings it up court. 11, a huge steal by Mashburn.
They have no more fouls to give. This is a big possession. They need to score here.
A three would put them in the lead. Mashburn rejects it, and that will do it. The Hornets have won it. The final score is 62-60. Davis'
point production was a big